Ladies and gentlemen, we have made an announcement recently about how are we going to mitigate for this. And I must indicate that we have allocated 652 million rand from this 18-19 budget for the acquisition of land portions that my department, assigned by cabinet now, have completed with regard to the land in the hands of the state. When we came in, we said that there is land in the hands of the state. National government owns land in our province. The department, the Gauteng government itself owns land. Department of Human Settlement for more than 24 years has been purchasing portions of land in the Gauteng province. Municipalities owns portions of land in Gauteng province. Department of Public Works, the Army, Department of Health, Department of Education, every department has been purchasing land in different degrees for many years. Some of these portions of land were acquired from the previous apartheid system. It too has been purchasing portions of land as it were. We have undertaken an audit, and it's a preliminary audit report on the land available for human settlement, a potential in Gauteng. And in 6 weeks' time, ladies and gentlemen, we have yielded close to 98,000 hectares of land in Gauteng in the hands of the state. That should be immediately redistributed to those that want to build houses for themselves. Those that want to build houses for themselves, and they are working, they've got the income, and they are capable to do that. I have worked around the clock with the team, the technical team, to ensure that this project is delivered, and we have reported to cabinet from this allocation of 652 million rand. This is now the money that we're going to utilize to roll out infrastructure, service the sites, so that people who are ready can be moved on site. And in part, we think that this is a response from land hunger so far that has been expressed by the people that are living in this province. They do not have a place to stay.